Yes, I'm a little shawty from Robin. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so fast, they want this bread, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate, I'm tired of staring at your face. And if I'm tell her, we can go tip for tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I here in LA, trying to make a mistake, trying to rap this taste. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake. Shut the
up. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like codes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like codes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more.
We are here in the northern Spanish city of Bilbao, the Estadio San Mames. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential. Welcome to you all, to Bilbao, to Estadio San Mames. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Garrard, Endo, trying to get the ball, getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Zubac. Hi there, everybody. Welcome along to Bilbao, to the lovely Estadio San Mamés. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Olenek. Cuts it out nicely. Corner given. Put the corner in the middle. A header on target, but never looking as though it was going to get the better of this goalkeeper.
No, he's under a bit of pressure to head the ball and didn't really get the direction at all on it.
Crafting the through pass. Goal!
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Well, there's good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper. You make a mistake and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
Well, it looked promising and then broke down. Ivanov. Rodriguez da Silva. Fabro. An opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Good piece of tackling there. That hasn't troubled the keeper. Garage. Endo. And he's made an effort there, really out of control.
Well, to say it was wild would be understating it.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Ivanov. Change of direction, infield. Going for goal! He stopped it pretty creditably, I think. Well, they line up for the corner. Pass. Endo. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Fabro just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Going forward with real purpose now. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Domizzi. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Ivanov. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Saw that coming and intercepted. Should be! Strong tackle. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
must score. Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Restarting at 2-0. Rodriguez da Silva.
Players up in support if he needs them.
Came in with a challenge.
Clever ball.
He could take them on here.
Very good positioning by the defender.
Endo.
Time to set himself here.
What a goal that would have been on the volley.
Yeah, the crowd were on their feet. They thought he'd done it.
Well, it will be a throw-in. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass.
That's something for him to chase.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? It goes out wide again. Well, he tried to get the ball wide, but it's been cut out. Garrard. Good vision here. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Guiding it through the defenders.
Real opening now. And there it is!
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
You don't often see this, such a one-sided first half. They never really got going, the opposition. And they're surely out of the contest almost before it began. We've got two added minutes. Endo.
A chance to whip it in here. That's dangerous to pull the ball down here.
So we've reached the break. 3-0 for half-time score.
Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
Good defending. Ivanov. Garrard.
Good vision. Could really get at the opposition here.
Ivanov. Rodriguez da Silva. Olenek.
Probing the pass. All peters out rather for them.
Ivanov. Rodriguez da Silva.
I'm amazed, Alan, at what we've watched, because
couldn't split them when you talked about the teams at the start. Very similar players, very similar stats going into the game, but it's turned out to be one-sided.
Well, it has. I mean, the scoreline would suggest that. In open play, I don't think there's been much to choose between the two, but it's the two sets of strikers that have been the difference. The way the winning side at the moment has taken those chances.
Olenek. This could be promising. But he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can. Rodriguez da Silva. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Endo. Olenek. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. That was a spectacular effort.
Rodriguez da Silva. This does look promising. Back to him again. The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did. Taking on the defenders. Rodriguez da Silva. It's a very good effort to stop that cross. Well, there was that attempt, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
They've gone short with the corner. Players trying to attack the cross. A cross dealt with by the defender.
Lost his marker there cleverly. Fabro.
Shots on here. Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
Well, they want to do the short corner here.
Wants to come inside and shoot.
He can cross it now. Now, can he take them on?
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some lovely football to be
in behind the defenders. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
What a goal that would have been on the volley.
Yeah, the crowd were on their feet. They thought he'd done it.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Ivanov. Rodriguez da Silva.
And off he goes with some options.
Attacking now.
Here's a chance.
He's put his body on the line there. Domizzi. Endo. Chance for the cross. It's a turnover of possession here. Ivanov. Now they count
with good vision.
Read that well with the interception. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Ivanov. It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan.
It's the understanding, the technique, the movement, the weight.
Looking for a through ball. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Ivanov. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Spotted that well and intercepted. Excellent interception. 2 minutes left. That's added time. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position. Not closed down. Good block. There we are, final whistle. Well, look at that score.
Close the door and feel the vibe. We get macaroni and cheese, collard greens, and chicken.
to close the screen.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith for you. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Well, he's got away from him. Shreds it through. Taking on the defenders.
corner played in. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Varane. Read the intentions. Domizzi.
Great interception.
Varane. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. And the pass not completed, really. Domizzi. Cuts it out nicely. Made a quick interception. Good vision. Looking to attack the cross in numbers.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Varane. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Cut it out. Can put them in front here. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Fabro. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Wonderful work with the ball.
Going to try his luck. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Endo, going forward with real purpose now. Looking for teammates in the middle. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Mistake by the opposition. They could be in now from this position. Rodriguez da Silva. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. That would have been a chance, but for the tackle.
Gerrard.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Opening them up with a through pass.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Referee has pointed for the penalty.
Or could be a big, big moment in this match.
Well, he's just telling off the culprit, explaining to him why he's given the penalty, but no sign of a card here.
Yeah, one or two of the opposition waving the imaginary...
Oh, it's off the bar! Fabro. Here's an opportunity, maybe. It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe. He's blocked the shot. This for the lead. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
They've seen their team put the opposition under the cosh for a good while now, looking for a goal.
They go short with the corner. Swung into the box. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box.
important touch from the defender there. Looking to attack the cross in numbers.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Looking for a through ball. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. He's lost the ball.
Rodriguez da Silva.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Varane.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Maybe he'll cross it here.
Read the danger, but now needs...
Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. The second half is off and underway. Cut out the pass. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Oh, the attackers come in, near post. Gets in the way of it, the defender.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
No real challenge to the defender from that cross.
Well, that's a bad ball. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks.
He's looking for the cross. Solidly away.
Oh, he got it away, but in the end, straight to an opponent.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack.
That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming.
And the attack had a lot of quality about it. Until that interception.
And it's going to be a throw here.
It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Had to be very quick, the keeper there, to get the ball.
Room now out on the wing. Gets his foot in there. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Preston won the ball well forward. Holiday. Ball into the middle, dangerous. Flung himself forward and headed the ball in.
Well, it takes a bit of bottle, a bit of courage. He had plenty.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Pretty late, the challenge.
A top goal scorer, not necessary top tackler. A yellow card for him, he's got to be careful.
Well, as a striker, you can avoid tackling. I know that from experience, so I think he'll have to go in that direction now. Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Free kick on target, but not really troubling the goalkeeper.
Well, the stats tell the story. They've just not been good enough going forward when they've had the opportunity to find the right pass. They've been a bit hesitant.
And now a throw-in. Intercepted here. Varane, and 20 minutes to go. Endo. Bakker. Gives it away straight to the opposition. Fabro. Behind the defenders, over their heads. He's aimed for the far post here. And he blocked it there. In goes the corner. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Throw in here. Baran.
It should be.
Well, the keeper's got that. Domizzi. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Maybe took his eye off the ball. To the other flank.
A chance for the equaliser. And there it is.
Well, I'm not sure I could have seen that coming, but it's game on now. Well, coming so late in this match, David might be getting some joy against Goliath here.
It is... Level. Both sides have scored here now. Patient play from taking on.
Must take the lead here. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Endo.
Can't get the shot through the block.
Holiday. That's safely away.
He's cut it out in the nick of time. That could have been a goal-scoring opportunity this late in the game.
Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game.
A great chance to go in front.
Out in front of goal. The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Read the intentions.
Might just be in here from that little chip pass.
This should wrap it up. And there it is, job done.
Yeah, that's put the lid on it. Good night, God bless.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Well, that's it. The final whistle.